Hey everybody, it's Crazy World on YouTube.com. We got this, here we go. American Energy, Red, White, and Boom. American Energy drinks, not your granny apple. Part 2. George Washington, never big enough. Remember fresh baked apple at your granny's house. Us too. We remember, oh granny, waking up the entire block that she pulled into our house, nesting her choppers into place directly on our front lawn. On kicking and the door throwing on her. Snitches get stitches, apron, what a jokester, and lovely serve some apple flavor, whoop ass, for us rascals to drink it. It's a Rockwell painting when you think about it. Now we bring that flavor to your home and joy. In Virginia, you know, zero everything, you know. And now the sodium went up on this one, 390 mg, 60%. Total carbohydrates, 3 grams, 1%. ERYTHRITO, L 3 grams, and the protein, 0. And here's this, the back. I got the back. Radio on YouTube.com. Sponsor, cheers, bitches. Gotta check this out too. Gotta check it outside. So, I got my heat blanket on, regular heat blanket, and the blanket. Nah, stove shit. I'm hoping. I know it's not. So, windy, foggy. So, weather report. Lovely. I'm gonna come tonight at a work period. Okay, let's go back here. So weather report, water bug on my Nexus 5 smartphone for 64 Fahrenheit, 64 cloudy. Okay, precipitation rain, monthly 1.10 inches, yearly 15 inches. UV 6 orange, high, reduce sun exposure, and apply sunscreens, pollen, orange 9 medium, high. Freedom pollen, oak, maple, SYCAMORE. Today's conditions, quality of pollen grains in the air for Friday will be increasing over today's levels in the high range. This forecast of higher pollen concentration is based on higher temperatures and lower dew points. These overall conditions could make it a bit more difficult for those who are allergic to airborne pollen. Observation so far today, high 70, low 45. Yesterday, high 59, low 52. Average high 69, low 50. Dew point 55 degrees. Humidity 73%. Still no high and low pressure, 29.81 inches. High 29.89 inches. Low 29.73 inches. Sun and moon. Sunrise 6:04 in the morning. Sunset 7:40 p.m. The moon knew the 10 days. April 24th through May 3rd. Tonight, high 45. Low 45. 50% chance of rain showers there. Okay. Saturday will be high 61, low 45 thunderstorms. Saturday, day picture emoji icon, the symbol, icon, picture emoji icon, you know, of thunderstorms. Saturday, day, description, showers in the morning, dense showers and chance of thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs around 60, east winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, gusts up to 20 miles per hour in the afternoon, chance of precipitation 100%. Saturday night, picture emoji icon, little moon, night cloud 70%, 2 raindrops. Saturday night, description, showers likely in the evening, then chance of showers after midnight, lows in the mid-40s, north winds 10 to 15 miles per hour with a gust around 25 miles per hour, chance of showers 70%. Okay, Sunday, high 62, low 40, mostly sunny. Monday, high 68, low 55, mostly sunny. Tuesday, high 69, low 57, 60% chance of storms. Tuesday, day picture emoji icon, low of sun, 60%. The symbol of picture emoji icon, sunny storms. Day, description, showers likely and chance of thunderstorms high at around 70. Chance of precipitation 60%. So Tuesday night, little moon, 80%. Symbol, picture emoji icon, thunderstorms. So night description, showers and chance of thunderstorms low in the mid 50s. Chance of precipitation 80%. No. Yep. Yeah, Wednesday. No. Oh my god. That's acting up now. So Wednesday, high 64, low 49, 50% chance of rain showers. What? Day, night, nothing. That's acting up. It was working good, but boy. Come on, man. Thursday, high 60, low 47, mostly sunny. Next Friday, high 67, low 50, mostly sunny. Next Saturday, high 73, low 54, partly cloudy. So next Sunday, high 73, low 56, thunderstorms. So Sunday, May 3rd, picture emoji icon, symbol. Thunderstorm Sunday, May 3rd, day description partly cloudy with a scattered thunderstorm, chance of storm 60%, high temperatures around 73 degrees, dew point will be around 50 degrees with an average humidity of 58%, winds will be 9 miles per hour from the south-southeast. So Sunday, May 3rd, the Jumoji icon, little moon, night cloud, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, clear stars or whatever that picture emoji icon, symbol, means, whatever, however. So, Sunday, May 3rd, night, Description: partly cloudy with a numerous thunderstorm, chance of storm 70%, low temperatures around 56 degrees, dew point will be around 52 degrees with an average humidity of 69%. Winds will be 11 miles per hour from the south. Come on. Stupid thing. What the fuck? That's weird, right? Now it's fucking up. God damn it. That just, you know, come on. I guess I won't bother with it. It's broke. Doing broke. Oh well, forget about it. So YouTubers, YouTubemen, comment down below, how is your weather? YouTubers, YouTubemen, comment down below any big plans this weekend. I don't know what's going on. Probably gotta look and see, update my apps or something. I'll keep on checking out. What a joke, right? What's this saying about it? Okay. Let's go with him. Fight to reopen. This is where states stand in their plans to reopen. Georgia salons, barbers, and above. Are spreading fast in places that may reopen soon. As passengers didn't wear masks, flight crew wants them to require. Meat supply trend grow as JENNIEOIDLES turkey plants. YouTube and YouTube and do three things. Get Google account, YouTube account. Yeah, Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to SSVR, don't know what you got. He does a great job. Was that yesterday video last night? About all the, you know, you got the meat plants and all that having problems with coronavirus and COVID-19. And talk a great job about COVID-19 and all that. The latest news. Defense chief won't sign off on REINSTATING Navy captain. Coronavirus. UNPRECEDENTED seeking an army to trace the virus in New York. Trump to block USPS aid with a price hike.
Okay.
I love figures. That's not good for me, that means. Say by say a conference news dates. Trump and Ferrari's briefing and news have DISINFECTANT comment FURO spotlight pandemic again spark immigration fight and last dance boys in the fair in today's NBA domestic assault likely triggered Canadian shooter rampage person. Kansas farmer act of kindness for New York healthcare workers will move you. Politics leak. White House email reveal battle of CHLOROQUINE. Fuck that drone. That drone won't do good. That's a joke. Pelosi and McCollins to Clyde on next aid bill. Trump signed for 484 aid bill. New coronavirus symptoms the CDC wants you to know with pictures. Ways the coronavirus has changed when Americans are buying new pictures. Other food that quietly disappeared with pictures. When will school reopen? Here's state by state list. That's not enough. What will summer vacation look like this year? Doctor took off his wedding ring and he slept in. Why you're unlikely to get the coronavirus from runners and cyclists? Here's when you should go to the grocery shopping depending on your age. Seven greatest TV shows you can watch this weekend. For pictures. Coronavirus questions. What will restaurants look like after pandemic? Should you book holiday travel now? Oh, travel. Like my aunt said, travel and people too much, population too much travel. What should replace the handshake? How to be healthier during quarantine with pictures? Advice and health insurance. What about what you need to know? Premium movies. Feel good movies available on Amazon. Living movies available on Hulu right now. Movies on Netflix to lift your spirits. New problems brewing in the beer industry. 1 million kegs are going still. SUBTLE signs from your immune system with pictures. Weekend photos. News around the one pictures. Week. 100-year-old patient discharged from hospital after being COVID-19. Videos, I think, are the good ones. Let's talk about that one. Coronavirus news to stay informed. Let's just say safe. Trouble IRS payments tracking tool to get critical update. One speech will bring 1,000 West Point cadets back to campus. Protests dump body bags at Trump Tower to protect his virus response. What? Maryland emergency hotline sees over 100 calls about DISINFECTANTS. After backlash, White House claims Trump DISINFECTANTINGESTIONID taken out of context. Trump polls number triggered GOP alarm over November. Korean witness could be called in. Lori FALLOW hearing. For the video, can't show the video because copyright is blocked. Right here, check for emails. Google News, for news on my Nexus 5 smartphone. Get to it. Forget it. I got all my videos up upload by the time, you know. Yeah. Who needs more news? I'm a coronavirus has changed the way Muslims would celebrate Ramadan in virtual spaces and solitude. Doctors note fasting during Ramadan can boost your immune system. Celebrate Ramadan during a pandemic. Ramadan during coronavirus may seem disheartening, but it's the ideal time to remove friction. Ramadan. Ramadan in the coronavirus, we will make the best of it. Ramadan timetable. This is when does fasting starts, what time is fasting today? Brazil Justice Ministry resigned accusing BLSONARO improper conduct. Brazil Justice Ministry puts in dispute with BLSONARO. Terminal in Brazil, BLSONARO, fires police chief, Justice Ministry's clerk. Brazil Justice Ministry trying to put over police department's social care. Brazil Bulls turn BEARISSHS Star Ministry access to build a new crisis. China first wave of coronavirus cases may have been four times bigger than originally reported. One country, one system. The week that China shred its promise on Hong Kong, China coronavirus cases may have been four times what officials report Hong Kong study finds. Hong Kong, Taiwan face rising danger from China, the hill. Hong Kong government's view. China to prosecute. First foreign national overall by protest. China virus cases could have been four times. Officials tell. US doesn't join WHO Global Vaccine and Drug INITIV. Canada mass shooting starts with suspect assaulted on graphic. Domestic assault may have triggered Canadian rampage at left 22 dead. NOVASCOTIA mass shooting erupted from argument official say. NOVASCOTIA and then it's all about before 2022. Canada's deadly shooting rampage began with the government of all different people. U.S. stay away as world leaders agree action on COVID-19 vaccine. China sent team including medical experts to advise North Korea camps for concern. Pressured by China, EU softened reports on COVID-19 disinformation. Leading Republicans want to send China a bill for coronavirus pandemic costs. China open, transparent about coronavirus. U.S. can't bully BEIJINGENVOYTUKS. Can the West actually ditch China? Coronavirus China workers struggle with unemployment. Empty kitchen, closed doors, small time and fun struggle to cope with. Happy, happy, happy fallout. U.S. states start to reopen as coronavirus death toll tops 50,000. Georgia mayor on reopening site the Twilight Zone. Which business owners are confident as the state reopen hair salon, gyms, and bowling alleys. Then in Georgia, which is reopening offers a dance and table COVID-19 unknown. Home of the Brave Atlanta HQ of the CDC may bear the brunt of Georgia Governor Brian Kemp badger. And you've got Governor by PERSUASI during coronavirus pandemic. Yemen HOUTHIS Houthis or Houthinis or whatever. Welcome, Adam. Virginia peace talks as Saudi led troops. Coronavirus testing in U.S. is chaotic, Delgate says, but vaccine may come sooner rather than later. Yeah. This morning, I'll look forward to the physical study, but like I always said, run down. Should kids wear face masks? We ask. PEDIATRICIAN. U.S. Navy could detect Iranian missiles and small boots from beyond the horizon. ROUHANI urges RN military to seek regional stability, remain vigilant. Significant concern, UK condemns RN ballistic missile launch. Rebecca Grant, Trump warns Iran, raising tensions are rising in the Persian Gulf. If Navy ships authorized to destroy Iranian threat if needed, how would they do it? Vanguard commander threatened U.S. Navy's after Trump tweet in order to destroy Iranian vessels. Mike POMPEO says China will pay a price for an enormous amount of paying their money. China rejects POMPEO podcast request for access to Wuhan lab. COMMENTARY who failed and the coronavirus response. I'll look at the timeline. The world will demand answers on COVID-19 until China explains what happened. The World Health Organization bows to China. Director, it would be irresponsible to say the summer would totally kill the coronavirus. Iceland plan to stop COVID-19 after it works. EIASPORA in reverse. ARMENIAN American to return to homeland. Wuhan weather. COVID-19, but can it survive when it comes next? Wuhan disappeared for 2 months now. Praise police, business insider. Missing Chinese journalist who report on COVID-19 outbreak resurfaced. Wuhan is on a slow path back to normality after 76 days coronavirus lockdown. China cover up Wuhan whistleblowers whistleblower who went missing, claiming he was detained by police. Johan embraces WANGTGE River as fires hit city reopened. Missing Wuhan citizen returns to repair after 2 months. UN EU warns Israel against West Bank ANNEXA gathering. Italian bond deals make big moves following EU leaders meeting. Coronavirus EU leaders agree huge rescue package, BBC News. EU leaders failed to agree on coronavirus economic recovery program. Guardian view on the EU and COVID-19 better late than ever. EU leaders back budget reboot for coronavirus recovery. EU leaders agree to unite on economy recovery. Yes, news. As others cave, several public companies that took small business loans are not giving back the cash. That's really, you did a great job talking about that. Auto Nation's retailer worst billing say it. And received nearly 80 billions in the SBA funds. Shake Shack is not the problem. Coronavirus response. Here are the big reasons chains who have that return their small business. First on CNN Business, JP Morgan. Ruth Chris accused of cheating small business owners. Trump administration pulled rules barring PPP loans for small casinos. Many erupt over Trump comments on DISINFECTIANT sunlight to cure coronavirus here, what he said. Trump suggests injecting DISINFECTIANT to fight coronavirus. Trump, is there a way we can do something with DISINFECTIANT? Trump idiotic remarks should be condemned by one who cares about the nation itself. Don't inject DISINFECTIANT. Yeah, that was can't miss out. I don't know. Who knows? Top Navy official recommends restatements of firing SSA Roosevelt commander. Navy recommends retaining captain. Coronavirus stricken aircraft carrier Navy. Second U.S. Navy warship hit by a major coronavirus outbreak. ADNARAL urge human. Okay. Today's coronavirus update. Jim's Barber reopened in Georgia. Michigan ACQUIESCPS. For business owners are confident as the state reopened here, salons, gyms, and bowling alleys. Trump denies he gave Georgia government by camp the okay to reopen salons and tattoo parlors. Georgia decision to reopen business during the pandemic as applicants and the face to mothers. Good luck, Georgia. Want to thank the state impending coronavirus shutdown. Hey, ladies, call Camp Monterey right now. COVID-19 is ravaging nursing homes. Government reports show why. How COVID-19 turned U.S. nursing home into Davis immunization hotspot. Coronavirus patient admitted to Queens nursing home with body bag. Our nursing home resident, expendable, dental, EDITORIAL, NEWSOM, thus in cover up COVID-19 nursing home deaths, addressing the crisis and long term care. FACILITIESL. Plain Russia nursing homes told to take the infection. Humans are shit. He got off the table after cancer survived to take on the virus. New Jersey coronavirus cases increased to 192,196, with 5,617 deaths reported. 3,047 new positive tests. New Jersey decries limitations on federal aid to state as national anger over budget will grow. Murphy federal assurance on use of rescue funds apparently more empty. Trump administration declares how much Jersey has gone so far to battle the coronavirus. Jersey launched game-changing saliva-based coronavirus test that could be key to reopen the economy. Some governors worry that federal aid is too restricted. Coronavirus, New Mexico, how one of the poorest states, AVERTD, on steep death toll. GOP memo urge into China assault over coronavirus. Former Rep. House of Representatives COR and E. Brown released from prison early due to coronavirus concerns. Okay. Enough for the news. PlayStation 3, I'm playing it, winning big against Bella. So promote, so it's, you know. Coronavirus, COVID-19 is not a conspiracy. It's not a fake news government lockdown. It's real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. YouTubers, YouTube one, stay home. YouTubers, YouTube one, wash your hands 20 seconds with hot, soapy water. Social distancing, 6 feet apart, wear a face mask. Wear a mask. That's like my dad said, you know, most crazy scene is a lot of time. And he said, I think I went a long time, and it's like my time. Yeah. So, YouTuber, YouTuber Lynn, it'll be 18 stars only, unrated, reverted, rule deal. YouTuber, YouTuber Lynn, need PlayStation Outward Source, PlayStation 4. Like HD High Definition Blu-ray, purge horror movies turn to horror TV shows. HD high definition Blu-ray, The Purge season 1 and 2, season pass, same thing, DC streaming Doom Patrol. Like, you know, thank God, finally about time. Thank you, speaking of DC streaming Doom Patrol. Thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Netflix deliver season 1 3 disc DC streaming. So I got to kick your report. Kick ass. You should be just too much. I mean, stop following. So I gotta show you that sometime on Amazon. I was doing a little of that last night. Yeah, season 2. And it's supposed to be yesterday. Got a date ahead of time Wednesday. So thinking that means something to me. Appreciate it, Amazon. But Bath and Body will be here. Took a while, but it will be here. UPS for through the mail. Hopefully through the mail. I'm gonna get you one, two of her favorites. All of that. The green one. Island Margarita, and then this one. The foam soap. And a banana. So. It's a good save for coronavirus and COVID-19. Like that, but not definitely. Wash your hands with 20 seconds of hot soap you want, and have hand sanitizer. Very, very important. Real quick. That's important. And like, I did, got my Gulp to catch a 1 6-pack cords to Amazon, and I said, like, pretty well a month, like May 19th, sure. So, and like, speaking of DC streaming, $6.99, my dad, I had BuzzBerry, no me streaming, speaking of DC streaming, $6.99, plus tax, and I told him I'd go up to catch a 1, for grandma and I get that, you know, because, you know, her nieces and nephew don't need that, because he's more like, you got, you know, got to be 18 to off only, you know. I'm ready to reverse what I'm doing. So, not yet. So, I pay for Disney Plus $6.99. But for some reason, I'm going to catch a 1. Pay $5.99 for her Disney Plus. Because it's already paid. FTD pay for his Disney Plus $12.99. Makes sense every month. It makes sense. We're around enough inches there. Still, I get out of understand. No, you don't have no cables that much. Don't have to tell. My sister pay for Hulu Plus. Like that, you know. I might gotta pay for it. Split or something. Well, she gonna let me know about it. So I don't know about CBS Access or HBO Now. Go shoot. So yeah, thinking that makes a lot to me. Google Chromecast, you know, a few years ago from the birthday. So my dad paid for iTunes and Netflix. So you want sports, so you get ESPN Plus and Natural Geographic if you want to watch them. In essence, we'll talk about streaming. There's three stream, of course, given Star Wars, Mandalorian, Disney Plus, season 2, for coronavirus COVID-19, number 2, Netflix, Train Chase, number 3, DC, streaming, Titans. Now, I need to write the iTunes, because I can't do that, because, yeah, the webcam is as touchy and sensitive, because you do one mistake, and it's going to shut up. YouTube is YouTube and need to be 18 salts only. Unrated real version will do gold there. YouTube is YouTube and need an iTunes account. Small minority percent YouTube is YouTube and will read the book. Wolf Creek is a based by book. Like most of my majority of stuff is about all about the books. Nothing original. Like that, there might be a few stains. 1%. Pretty well. Pretty well. Sad, but true. Like, HE high definition, I ran into Wolf Creek 1 and 2. Like, fun horror movies, alternate horror movies, horror movies, character horror TV shows. HE high definition Blu-ray, Wolf Creek season 1 and 2 season, past YouTube to blend. You know what? Had Wolf Creek 1 DVD Amazon for years and years. YouTube to determine yet. H's only. Go iTunes and see if you can try to find HE High Definition Unrated Wolf Creek 1. Because that's hard to find. It wouldn't sink, but what the heck is? I don't know if places. No, I don't think. It's hard to find. Monday through Friday days, been doing that. Monday through Friday days, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific. Distributed to the UBAs, Dawson. So right here, you know, I would say, you know, this year, 2020, fall, September, October, November, the TV guideline, TV guide, legacy they affected by coronavirus COVID-19, so TV guide, that's like saying, they're just eight, it's like two says fall, 2020, this year, fall. Yeah, September, October, and November. Be winner. Legacy season 2 be cut. That was an eye opening universe. Sorry, apologies to MTD, Jim and Catherine, Chris. Yeah, I'm a bad guy. For the boys. So, the Legacy season 2. Thursday night, 3-4, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern. So YouTube led B18 Dolphs only. See on their website, CW.com, if they have any of the legacy, and you go get it on, smartphone, get on the app, put on a Google Chromecast if you want to. So YouTube B18 Dolphs only. Netflix, streaming, play instant, watch it through the box. Get that on small phone, Google Chromecast, laptop, desktop, computer, pads, tablets, Roku stick, Amazon Fire Stick, Google Chromecast, Roku TV, smart TV, 3D TV, 4K TV, Netflix TV, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox, on your favorite streaming devices. Talk about, they have Legacy Season 1, but they do have Legacy Season 2. So all the season Legacy, all the season of Vampire Diaries Originals, iZombie, Crazy Ex-Girlfriend, Heart of the Dixies. Degrassi Be Good, you have Hulu Plus, South Park, Rick and Morty, Simpson, Disney Plus, Plus Star Wars, Mandalorian, new season 2. Lizzie McGuire. So Raven should be there for the future, even Steven. With coronavirus COVID-19 need natural Sadie, Life with Derek, 18 Live with Derek and people from the grass. Corny House, Busby. Dang it. I don't know if it's on Hulu Plus. But Lost in Space, you could... I'm saying that's for everybody. No ones. New ones to say, But Lost in Space, that'd be good anyway. COVID-19. Yeah, self-isolation, quarantine, shelter in place, stay home, and stuff like that. But you can read each of my aces only. So check on the Hulu Plus or get in the middle of the net. So, American Idol. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Two big hours. ABC judges Lionel Richie, Katy Perry, Luke Bryan, the host, Francie Press. See about this Sunday, the posted, scene for America Vote, the top 20. I saw, remotely and stuff, but we do. We're worried about, everybody and stuff, but then, we do, COVID-19. Oh, yeah, I forgot to mention of that beginning. A global pandemic. We in it together. Literally. Every country. The whole world, every country. Whole American United America, States. Because Lionel Richie. Up there in age, Katy Perry having a baby. So Katy Perry, her baby, her husband, Orlando Bloom. Worried about like that. T-Pix reviews, just doing videos. Video game videos, gameplay. And I'm Debbie. Yeah. In March. Test positive coronavirus. You're like that, doing okay. Prayers, salts, minds, hopes and wishes, for her, her family, friends, and her cast of Yonder. And like Yonder, summer show, I don't know if that started out. April, maybe that summer. Maybe it was but since summer show, TV Land, then we had America Got Talent. May, she's on that judgment or anything, they said about re-audition online American Idol, online auditions, I say no for next season. Okay. So, number one food product reviewer, Casual Gamer in Kentucky, subscribe, click notification bell. So, he said, love itself, long time of great, great. Like honey buns, his favorite. Little dubbies and be like that, the cheesecake, the Edwards, crying all the above, From the ground. What's that given? Won't try it, mate. Grandma's homemade lemon meringue pie number. But number two, that's the text and all that, is Edwards lemon meringue pie frozen. It's like that, you know. My girl got you one. We take it out of the freezer and eat it, and you're like that. You can redress it and do it how you want to do it. Then we have, you know, Edward's s'more pie, Edward's pumpkin cream pie. Yeah. It was a tongue twister and mouthful for me before. I, for Illinois, you know, just Walmart's, you know, I would do. I don't know if it's in Kroger's, you know, see, you know, yeah. I don't know if it's in Kroger's, Aldi's, you know, Pick Pack, you know, IGA, Dollar General, Dollar Store, Dollar Green, CVS or Walgreens. I don't know. Well, no, I don't have much because, you know, I said, well, no, Walmart, you know, bakery aisle, no big jello Oreo cheesecake, then with the Oreo pie crust. QVC Junior cheesecake. QVC Jimmy the Bakery bucket list. Then we had QVC German. I mean, probably how you do the hot chocolates to get the three coffees, one, you know, second kids report. Of course, they're given, you know, all my mattress. Growing up. You know. Of course, all that one makes chocolate. Marshmallows, chocolate. Then we have the s'mores. I want to try the s'mores. Shirley did Deacon Digger Blizzard s'mores. Blizzard and s'more Pop Tarts. We have s'more strudels. Pumpkin strudels. Have caramel apple strudels. Wild berry strudel Pop Tarts. I don't know the blackberry, but that's like a good thing. Then Boston cream pie. Like, my girl got you one with the chocolate ice, and that reminds me of that. She loves her, so. The Long John donuts from Clayson, Illinois. Casey's. For Illinois prices. But she loved it for a long time, for Illinois Hubs donuts and taste treats. So, yeah, I want to try apple orchard sweets or whatever. My favorite is pumpkin. I mean, I wish that'd be cool. That'd be a good idea, Jeremy. It's pumpkin. I mean, peanut butter lovers. I would love to do pumpkin. Peanut butter lovers. So that's kick their support. Kick yes. That's my favorite. Peanut butter lovers. So, yeah. QVC. QVC Junior Cheesecake said punk. Last year, 2019, 50 year anniversary of the moon landing, Geeky Dare coined Blizzard their gravity. Blue, sprinkles, Oreo, cotton candy, Suckass gave his report the time, Kickass, Suckass gave his report, Suckass. Number one, energy drink product reviewer on YouTube, subscribe, click the notification bell, TPS reviews, and the name of BuzzGree. Over cotton candy, UWW, so also only cotton candy line is Monster Rain, caramel candy, cotton candy, fake cotton candy, sugar, and soda. You have surely try DK Dairy Queen cotton candy blizzard. You got the new cotton candy, but you have DK Dairy Queen ice cream, their famous soft serve ice cream, how they make it in the machine. What do they, can they get in Sunday? It's cotton candy, snow, cotton candy dip, snow cone. It started with chocolate. Surely you done that. I think you did. Or dreamsicle, I don't know about butterscotch. So, last year, last year, 2019, Deke Dairy Queen Blizzard, Sour Patch Kids, suck at Scoop Report. Suck ass. Jeter Cheesecake said, Punk Crazy. What about Oreo Crazy, Cotton Candy Crazy, Sour Patch Kids Crazy, Brownie Crazy, Marshmallow Crazy, Peanut Butter Crazy, with Peep Crazy. No Deke Dairy Blizzard, no Strudels. Like, you know, Strudels before Illinois Juice. I don't know what they have. But maybe a Pop-Tart. Happy Gaming Kentucky said Scream America. Scream Full Throttle. YouTube.com/BH Stoss only. Scream Full Throttle. Full Throttle versus Nautar Citrus. You know, the can, the bottle. Yellow, black, gold. Tastes like Full Throttle, look like Full Throttle. Smell like Full Throttle. Now we're going to go with Bomb Popsicle. He showed that on his YouTube video about that review. And like the Mount Dew, he said he tried and tastes like that. Came out this month in April. Squid to Walmart. Blue Mount Dew. Shark Frostbite. Muggle Pikachu 1. Love it so long time. So, last year, 2019, 50th anniversary of the moon landing, Raze, R-A-Z-E, Apollo. And we have Apollo, we have Arctic, C4 Arctic, Snow Cone, we have C4 Original Frozen Bombsicle, we have C4 Smart Energy Free Demise, 3D Liberty Pop, got the exclusive, and Beyond Ball Lit Lemon. We'll talk about that coming. So, buck up. Freedom Pop. Oh, we got that from them. America Energy, Red, White, Blue, America's Energy. Not this one, but Freedom. I'm going to get that sometime, too. Beyond Raw Lit. Snow Cone. So energy drinks that taste the same. Raze, R-E-Z-E, sour gummy ones. We have C4 Ultimate Sour Batch Bros. And C4 Smart Energy Electric Sour Gummy Worms. Raze, R-E-Z-E, sour gummy worms. Versus Beyond Raw. Lit gummy worms. Snow Cone C4 Ultimate Orange Snow Cone versus Beyond Raw Lit Snow Cone. Geek Beer Root Beer Balls Energy Drink Bottles versus Fable Root Beer. Fruit Punch Monster Rain Infernal Thermal Red Dragon versus Buck Up Blood Rage 2Z's. Versus Nod's Fruit Punch versus Nod's Rowdy. Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bomb versus Nod Cherry Out. And they both say, taste the same, like, you know, Ocean Spray's Cranberry Cherry. So, yeah. Alright. Oh, we got, you know, like, the Elderberry Gummy, right? Blackberry, lemon, and honey. Old wife quite said on the, you know. Red, you know. That's a big one. And MTD and I said, gay porn on Starbucks. My dad, my older sister, said the dog ate the neighbors and ours, the blackberry. But my dad and my older sister made blackberry cover. So, America Energy, Red, White, Blue, America's Energy Drink, Liberty, Blackberry, Lemonade versus Bainster. Like TPH Review said, motherfucker sinks, I get Spike Energy. You know, we started all the stuff, and I need to go DNC and try the river. Rockstar Super Sour Bubble Beer versus Buckeye Orchard. Then we have apples. Bane Apple. Then we have Rockstar Super Sour Apple, Green Apple, Granny Smith Sour Apple versus Rockstar, you know, Zero, Nothing to Try with Zero Everything, you know, Endurance with the X, the New Generation, you know, 16 ounce, 3 inch of caffeine, then you have the pop, the 24 ounce pop, 4 inch caffeine. Rockstar, Hardcore Apple, I like the Karma apples like this, America Energy, and like the America Energy, now your Granny Apple versus Faygo, need to be to do 118 to the return, but Faygo, Candy Apple, that's soda. Energy drinks taste like tea, Hydro Power Potion, Citrus. I keep it reviews said all of them taste like tea. Then I say these energy drinks, very difficult to drink, but I thought they'd be great. Rockstar Thermal, Tropical Fire, and Neon Ducks. Yeah, we forgot about that. DK Dairy Queen Blizzards. Yeah. Pink, you know, Emil Frosted Crackers. Pink is my favorite color. Then we got Rocks, DK Dairy Blizzard, Rocky Road Trip. And then Peanuts with the filling, the center in the middle, filling the marshmallow. One of them conclusion, and we have real raspberry bliss forever. But have you tried brownie dough? That we have the main event. You could do a blizzard Oreo cheesecake because love is so long time Oreo cheesecake. So yeah. I'm gonna catch a one lover so a long time, but me, I should have got that. I did the s'mores out there. But I should have got Dicky Derrick and Boys or Oreo Cheesecake. Large flair. Yeah. Then we had, oh yeah, Dicky Derrick and Blizzard, Candy Cane, and Game of Chocolate. We have Great Value Holiday Peppermint Pie, Great Value Punk Peanut Butter Cream Pie. You know, we have Great Value Brownie Pie Wolf Caramel Walnuts. We put in an oven, my girlfriend got you one. Said it's pecan filling in the bottom in the middle. My girlfriend got you one, I gotta show that Mary did. Her favorite is her encounter a chocolate bar. Drawing this up. I like the Great Value Peanut butter cream pies, don't like that because regular hot crust do too much and fancy and all that. You know, not peanut butter crust or chocolate crust. That's why she like that. Maria Calendar chocolate pie. So, YouTube Land. What do you think about coronavirus COVID-19? Phone check. Okay, I've done it. Yeah, shouldn't have done that. Whatever. So we got this. Oh shit. This is the Titans DVD. So, I'll try to get back to this. Alright. So YouTube is YouTube, and what do you think of coronavirus and COVID-19? Comment down below. But let's be if 18 dots only. No, so YouTube is YouTube, and coronavirus and COVID-19 is not a conspiracy. It's not a government lockdown. It's not fake news, rerouting that fantasy and fairy tale. YouTube is YouTube land. For love of God, stay the fuck home. YouTube is YouTube land. Wash your hands 20 seconds with hot soapy water. Wear a mask, social distancing, 6 feet apart. So let's talk about the heroes. We love you. And the nurses, doctors, scientists, researchers, frontliners. I know. Hospitals, clinics, you know. ERs, 911, you know. Rescue. The police, all the law enforcement, you know, state police, you know, the county cops and police and locals and detectives and FBIs, sheriff deputies, all the above, fire department, ambulance, you know. We got Instacart. Got that famous nurse blocked the protester. You know, she'd be on all the shows, surely. Be a hero in my book. Well, cool progressives. I like that. I don't know how that I could do it. I don't know. I'm a nobody. Anyway. But, you know, Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, Dollar Generals. You know, Walgreens pharmacy. So pharmacies, CVS, Walmart, you know. So we have post office, you know, mailman, mailwoman, mail person, you know how we do. My dad delivered the mail. My dad's my wife work in the office.
So, you know.
Yeah.
So, well, UPS, 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 FedEx. We had taxi, Uber, Uber Eats, Grubhub, DoorDash, Postmates, Taco Bell, pizza, you know, Foro di Maggio's, gas convenience stores, you know, fast food, all the food industry. Yeah, we do. Banks. They deliver from the DiMaggio's. Next restaurant, they do deliver. Gas convenience stores. One of my 21 with Hucks, Casey's. Taco Bell, Pizza, Burger King, Subway. I don't know what I'm going to do. Quite a bit. So, yeah. Domino's, Papa John's, you know. Dinky Dairy Queen. Culver's. The two, you know. Incredible stuff, you know, Wendy's, Krispy Kreme, Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks. And fast food, they protest, you know how we do, he minimum wage, health care, hazard pay, love God pay, average pay, sick leave, family leave, the mask, the mask, the gloves, the gowns, the shields, the goggles, hand sanitizers, so forth onward. So Trump need to do the Defense Act, of the mask, the gloves, the gowns, the shields, the goggles, ventilators, hand sanitizers. So, like my dad said, that's what they did in World War II, all those training factory. My dad said, people listen, then the new generation don't want to sacrifice. So YouTubers need to learn, donate blood. Don't have to. Call the Red Cross, figure that out. So, yeah. Great day, can't lure Matt Chambers was talking about any calling. He can't do the donate his blood because gay homosexual, same, AIDS and all that. So, I don't know. Complicated, right? Complicated. So YouTube, go QVC.com. And see if you can help. They're doing something special. Feeding special people. Featured citizens. Elderly. Meals on Wheels. And the kids feeding. Probably. I don't know. YouTubers took one. You have a response. Because they did a million dollar match. Now $2 million match. So YouTube one. You guys. Should be happy and proud of you. So we ended together, global pandemic, literally together, the whole wide world, every country, whole America, United States, America, 50 states. For love of God, release non-offenders from prison. And SEC Phil talk about, derail train on purpose, crash train on purpose. To hit that, military in a Navy ship out in California, in the hospital, because think coronavirus and COVID-19, fake news, conspiracy, and government lockdown. It said domestic terrorist 20 years. And I'm glad I covered this in this film. He showed the Snapchat videos and the Google News, and so, you know how we do. And I don't know what happened, you know. I don't know if there's an update. YouTube, be sure to comment down below if there's any update to the story. Both stories, you know, that'd be a great thing. Have a conclusion with them stories and the updates right there. Because, you know, a female 18-year-old from Texas have coronavirus, spread coronavirus, and said, Snapchat, I'll give you coronavirus. So, like my dad said, you know, violent offenders, you know, get coronavirus and rot in prison. And it's like that, you know. Yeah, that's just, you know, like, said both got to get domestic terrorists. So, yeah. And he does a great job, I don't know, of the YouTube saying, but his on the new one of coronavirus and COVID-19, all the above updates up that great video about, you know, all the levels of the state, the federals, and, you know, how we do. A great video. I wish I could link the video down below. But most of my majority of people are in prison are innocent, African-Americans, Hispanics, you know, Muslims, gay, lesbian, transgender, transsexual. I wish I could break the book and mental. You don't do that. And you got, you know, China, secret camps, you don't do that. And my dad said, movie Islam, $1 million, and stuff that, like, America had talent, battle of champs, who won. India, they have most of my... But in India, they have a big part in their country, poverty, poor welfare, and homeless. You don't do that. In all life places, you don't know, my mom said, you know, aliens don't come Earth because human beings shit, because human beings treat other human beings like shit. Shitty. You know, we are not good people. So for the love of motherfucking God, put homeless in motels in hotels. Now I guess it's for war class, although, you know, so we talk about that, you know, he does a great job, maybe he'd need to be president. Men, one of the best. But, of that war class, because people don't like middle class taxpayers, poor, welfare, poverty, and homeless. But, you know, like me, you know, I do, you know, I got SAC Phil for the news, you know. Subscribe, click notification bell. We got Red State Update. YouTube podcast. Subscribe, click notification bell. Red State Update. Patreon podcast. $5. YouTube is YouTube, but I know YouTube and Google. Social media and Patreon creator fuck $5. I know it's hard for coronavirus and COVID-19. Got MSN and Google News. And it's like that, and you got, you know, Cam, Laura, Matt Chambers, Steve Griffin, Steve Perry, Grant Griffin. Hey, but Martin Griffin been showing his face originally though. But you know, I'm idiotic. You know, they're talking about, you know, government 24 hours. I wonder about what I'm talking about. Now, I can't wait when SS Phil talk about that one day. About the sun and Lysol, Clark, and whatever, however, weird. I don't know. Probably something else. Because you talk about the middle, saying an airplane, you know, on the airlines, you know, whatever, however, you know. You know. But it's an idiotic, you know. Because Cam said, he said, I want this done because of the travel and stuff like that, you know, how we do, you know. You know, It's just a lot of censorship as well. And a lot, you know, can't really of the full picture, you know. You can't whatever, you know what I mean? Oh, new Twisted? I wonder if that's on YouTube. Then try a new rage attack at the post office. I wonder if they say that's good. I don't know what can't mean. But you know. Can't really say most. Like QVC, they said they're gonna hug, shake hands, and kiss. Like, what the heck? And people said normal. Even Bill Gates said it won't be normal. No. Not gonna be normal for a long time. And the vaccine, you know, how that gonna be quick, you know, how we do. Trump, you know, what, you know, from that medicine he pushing and all these other stuff, that is that idiotic or is it? No doubt about it. Yeah, it's good. It's good, Jeffy. Oh, yeah. Like, big fucking deal coronavirus and COVID-19, big fucking deal Joe Biden, and huge Trump. Huge! But like, Red State Update, Dunlap said, it's not worse than tiring than divorce. But I don't know, you know. No. It's like Red State Update, as it feel like me, would love to love and love. And people, you know, I don't know. I don't get it, you know. And I said 9/11 conspiracy. People said, you know, all the shootings and probably Columbine and Newtown, Connecticut, all them kids, actors and actresses, and they're saying climate change, global warming, not the government control it. What, these are all actors and actresses? What the fuck? What the hell going on? I don't like that the rich and famous, you know, out of touch and all the above. Instead of Taylor and Swift and Whoopi, The View, Whoopi Goldberg, you know, Ellen, Oprah, many more. But, you know, Joy and Whoopi, they've been a big fight of coronavirus and COVID-19. Another thing about that, you know, we'll get YouTube and YouTube and support small businesses. And like that, you got my older sister struggling, you know how we do. You know, Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Wayne County, yeah, Fairfield, Illinois. The Great Gatsby. You know, I got the shirts. Thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. My middle sister did them shirts quick and fast. So that was probably one of the smartest things Channel News 4. You know, I'm saying black, you know. So yeah, quarantine all that. And I'm saying the back maybe called The Great Gatsby Gaming. And like for Illinois Clay County, that's just The Great Gatsby Gaming. It's gonna be a game and don't like that again, so I don't know. It's like that and it, you know, you should saw that. Well, that idiotic right there, you know, Munchin the state tragedy and Trump, you know, strike but Shake Shack. That's pretty well like when people of course the you know, they said they didn't ask. Shake Shack, they're the one done it. They're like a whistleblower, you know how we do. Well, I guess it's Phil. He did a great job about that, too. And cheat the system and the bad actors and all of the above. And the big people. So that wasn't even going to get the money. Trump said about that. But, you know, that's his fault. Talk about, you know, saying and come back right there. But Harvard or Princeton and Yale, and Ivy League schools that... They shouldn't have that, you know. Stanford of it. They shouldn't have the money. You know. You know, it's like that, you know. You know, I don't know if any small business don't have that. They got exclusive energy. You know, like that, you know. YouTube 18 dots only. Check out his website, eBay, Instagram. You know, the link right down. And let's support small people on YouTube, you know, we do. Number one food product review, Catchup Day Marie Kentucky. Number one energy drink product review, T Brace Review, Seaverville, you know. The Review Lab, What Will Rudy Eat? What Will Rudy Eat? All for Taste. There'd be many more. We got Kings and Queens, Godfather and Mutters, Wine Cone, Digital Soul, Sprocket 24, Lisa Nova, Paper Lace, Last of Waste, Mogor 69, Speedcon Kiwi, Robo Ben, Hill 88, Digital Soul, you know. Kings and Queens. Godfather and Mutters. That'd be good for a coronavirus. I like a lot of them, you know. Support them, you know. It's like that, even big people on YouTube, you know. I like that, you know. Why not? They get a pay cut. And not get a pay cut. Yeah. It's like that, man. You understand, you know. Dude. It's like me, you know. I don't mind or whatever. You know, I don't know how much it pay for the Hulu Plus, you know, with them. That's just crazy. That's like that, all that, that not gonna help.
Like that.
I just wonder. It's like that, you know. Like that, stone to tell my dad and I. I'm wearing the mask, you know, we're doing something. And like that, people go after me because of the blood. I don't know if I could, you know, I pass out and all that. I don't know. I don't know what's the deal with, you know, any colon that shot spreads fuck, but I don't know. I gotta ask my dad and tell my dad about that. Yeah, I can ask him now. So, I don't know. It's confusing. It's a crazy, crazy time, you know, we do. I just wonder, you know what that means, you know. Yeah, Fox News Network, Republican Conservatives, House of Representatives, Congress, welcome. You know. It's like, what? But I like that we care about the front line, the nurses. I love that, you know, that nurse come right there and protest, you know, we do. I don't know, you know. You know, I hope she, you know, I don't know. Well, that's a bad thing about that. She probably, I don't know. That's a scary thing, because, you know, I like Red City. I'm glad it did last night. Red City update their Patreon podcast and it of the gun. I know my game in the house, baby. You know, oh man, that's so beautiful. And they had guns, you know. That's pretty fun. They didn't run her over and killed her, you know. Yeah. Yeah, you got, you know, one time they ran over a blonde person and blonde hair, and a white woman, you know. You'd be shocked at Brits fuck, you know. What? They killed their own? I was like, other time they killed the right people don't want to do, because, you know, they are crazy nut, a lunatic. That's insane about it. He ain't getting out. He got rot in prison. I hope surely they found the people ran that female over in the car or whatever. Man, I hope so. They're gonna rot in prison. They're not getting out. They're gonna get COVID-19. You know. Then the people should never, ever get out of prison. You got the marijuana pot, weed, all that, you know. Well, even any drug offense, you know. And that, you know. You know. It's like Jack Burrow. He ate drugs. He haven't done drugs. He said he'd pay $1,000. Don't stay home. They want people to stay home. You know. As they shot, shot up African American. Well, that's, you know, that's, you know, Trump supporters, because they're racist. I mean, like that, no, I don't want nobody. Right, nobody died. But like, you know, buying fenders and them son of a bitches, you know, hate crimes, not like that. Well, I thought it was Muslim, but, you know, it was India. And synagogues killing Jewish people. Jeez. You bastards. Like me, you know. I you know, you murdered. And, you murdered. You should get the death penalty, if not life in prison without parole. But here, man, it'd be literally a quick death sentence here. You know, it'd be coronavirus, COVID-19, coming for you. But we have other, you know. Yeah. Then people are raising them. I guess we got some protests right now. Idiots. I don't know, it's confusing. I don't get it. When people said it's gonna be boom. Normal. The games are all that. It's like, what? It's like Foxy. But what people said, it, you know. That's the five, you know, Fox News Network.
Yeah. Don't know. It's weird because Trump don't like him. He don't like Trump. I think it's a Democrat will believe he ain't got credit. And when he's African American too, so. And it's like that, you know. It's like, I never knew about that because, you know, that's. I don't know. But South Park of. Have a character named Tobin, and they African Americans, and. Yeah, I learned that later on in life, you know. Token characters or whatever. Yeah. But, no. Nuts. Only one of the five makes sense, really. He want football, but I don't want to be in there. No one's saying that's a good idea. Stadium is 80,000. All these rich and famous people, you know, Justin Bieber gonna fly, seeing a person, and you know, you got Grandpa Dave Ross, and Nancy Rizzo's good intentions of that, given the winners and all that. I guess that, but I don't know. I'll go for chapter 2 and 1, casual 1, whatever. Want to do a game now? Like the movies and all that? I don't know. It's crazy. She said answer Rizzo won the baseball. I guess he could maybe feel sorry for the pitchers because, yeah, not going to be ready and prepared. My dad, you know, said it's bad for minor leagues system baseball players. Because, you know, he said, MLB Major League Baseball, you're rich. But the minor league, he said, 100. I don't know if it's $100 a day or a week, but still, probably a week. That's still, fuck, man. Me is every first of the month, $402, the lowest of all time as SSI Social Security. What the? And the link card is every seven a month of $40 or whatever. 40 or 50 or 40, whatever, but still. Holy shit. I like that. I don't know. I guess I gotta check with the link card. But my dad said I'm gonna catch a one, and I gotta get the Samos bill, $1,200. Then I'm gonna catch one with Grandpa. Now. But, we're not. I know I'm not. That's for sure. Now, probably at 10, eat sausage biscuit and gravy biscuits. Ate the Blizzard s'mores. Probably do pumpkin pie, whipped cream, whipped topping or whatever. Think it. What? Priceless. So yeah. Drink great value of water. We'll catch you one. Doing that like it. Miss Subway. Oh, for the DiMaggio salad. My Chinese. I would love to try Big Town Big City Happy Meal in Futurama. Never try that. Next year, I don't know. But Tuesday, we'll go catch one Mexican. She want chicken, rice, and white cheese. I don't think I do Pizza Hut. I'd ask for weed. But for Illinois pizza for coronavirus COVID-19 to get them wings. Bear wings, spice cut, double cup, bourbon, whiskey, Jim Beam. Sal smell like beer, tastes like beer. Good. Get drunk, get fucked, get laid. But, you know, then you have honey sriracha wings. Honey sriracha, flavor crust, flavor sticks, the sausage drizzles, fire red pepper crust, salami, cherry peppers, only vinegar, like
balsamic vinegar drizzle and Subway vinaigrette.
Oh, Miss Olive Gardener salad dressing.
Oh, Bruce City. Well, that's been gone a long time ago.
Oh, Starbucks. The movies.
Steak and Shake. I wonder why I'm gonna do that. Yeah, I got 90 worth of movie cards and dollars off. Hard to eat during California. Taco Bell for no Taco Bell. No jalapeno. Don't do even sriracha or ghost pepper. Volcano, taco, burrito, and grill stuff nacho.
4 hour.
4 Illinois. Do the Subway. You got Sunflower Crunch. We got Ultimate Cheesy Garden Bread. The jalapeno. Jalapeno, cheddar, cheese bread, nacho cheddar. And my favorite of it, it's honey, jalapeno, chicken, the bacon, and the red sauce. And turkey, cranberry sauce. Carved turkey. Burger King, quad stacker. You know, too much food, too much money. For a normal little bitch, but for it, blah, 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 blah. You know, Randy Paul on stream. Quinn threw out and said, food go up. Essesfeld did a great job about the oil and gas, you know, 37 negative. Because he said, the demand low. So the price of demand high, yeah. Keep it safe. Feed the customers. Like, all that stuff don't make sense to that, you know. I don't get it, you know, it's like, No. And I don't know how the essential workers and all the bum and all that. You know, I don't know. I don't, you know, eat food and drink all that. You know how we do. But they need to do that. You know, at Amazon. With food. But I gotta get my Gopher Catcher 1 Perry Farms. Any 2%. YouTube, comment down below, what about oatmeal milk? I heard about that Java Monster deal, but that's in 401 on my 21, I don't know. But I said, only place have the 300, the triple shot, whatever, however. It's because of energy. So YouTube, comment down below, breakfast, lunch, dinner, the time, DQ, Dairy Queens, all this, you know. What are you watching on TV? You know. Yeah, the movies. So I guess you can support Queen Tino. It's Sony. Sony. And you got the female play in Suicide Squad and Bird Prey. Bombshell. Harley Quinn. Leonardo DiCaprio. Brad Pitt. So I guess you can support Once Upon a Time. I guess I watch all the stuff. At the end, yeah, Queen Tino. I think, Charles Manson, but, you know, I had Bruce Lee and all that, you know, so, I don't know, I'd be so, you know, they're like hippies and all that, crazy thing. But, you know, Charlie Manson had people to murder for him and all that. Famous Hollywood actress. It didn't, at the end, but she told him to ruin that. I knew it was done. We had the joke of watching it. But I didn't fuck her out of that. It's pancaking her. But we forgot Casual Gamer in Kentucky, the movie, bar review, subscribe, click the notification. T-Bakes reviews are number one interview surprise. Subscribe. Subscribe. He was right about that. Monster Ultra Citron versus Beyond Raw Lit Lemon Ice. It's like Mountain Dew Game Fuel. Game Fuel Mountain Dew Lemon. Whoever. You know. I love all three. He was right, you know. Sport, you know. You know, like Mountain Dew Lightning. But maybe I'd be a fan, but time. I wonder if you know that. Should know that. Should even be on the show. It's like years of entertainment. And like Jim Carrey, Yes Man, and Teresa. Well, that'd be good to watch. Jim Carrey, Yes Man. And his energy drink, Red Bull Cola, the jolt with pop, need to, you know, jolt can thing, sort of, and he had Carol, also Carol, Reddit beverage, cocaine energy drink, 8.4 ounces, 50.4 ounces, no. Black cola, cinnamon, real spicy, but I love myself a long time, hot spicy cinnamon. You just put your dipper in your tin talker. Bloop. Do they have a new one? I said they might have a new one. But what was it? Was it peach or something? Or something. I'm saying they might have a new one. I don't know. Yeah. Oh yeah, we're getting arted on Netflix. And we'll be Still Believe coming in Invisible Man. $19.99 for rent. My dad said. And just, you know. Oh yeah. The New Purge, The Saws, The Wrong Turn, Howling, Michael Myers, Dimension Film, Jamie Lee Curtis, John Carpenter. You know, Escape 2, what about Fantastic Beasts, what's the deal with that? The Conjuring, The Devil Made Me Do It. And what's the deal about the 28 Days Later, The Week? Sure, like that, you would say the title would be 28 months. Oh yeah, YouTube got me 18 songs on that. And this PlayStation 4, PlayStation 4, and I would love to do an Infamous prototype. And God, it would be so good. That's the same. People don't move. Let's go with the top 10. Okay, this is a TV show. Number 10, Paul Petrow, Nick Jr. 4.4 stars, 9 Killer Eve, AMC 4.8 stars, 8 Jordan Lopez, ABC 4.7, 7 Doctor Who, BBC American 4.8 stars, 6 Friends at NBC 4.8 stars, 5 Rick and Morty Adult Swim 4.8 stars, 4 Avatar The Last Airbender 4.8 stars, and Nickelodeon. 3, Better Call Saul, AMC, 4.7 stars. 2, The Big Bang Theory, 4.8 stars. Number 1, Dragon Ball Z, Dragon Ball Super, 4.7 stars. Let's go with the movies, the top 10. Number 2, The Gentleman, 4.6. 9, the Sonic the Hedgehog, 8, Doc, 8, Doolittle with Robert Downey Jr., 7, 1917, 6, Underwater. That's about, you know, 4 movie on, you know, ocean. 5, Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker. I gotta get that done. 4, John in the Next Level, 3, Bird of Prey. I'm gonna watch that too. Bad Boys for Life, Will Smith, 9 Months. Number 1, Troll World Tour, The Timbers. One female and that creator's girlfriend to be in it. So there we go. If the internet's not working, I guess I won't do that. Said working then. Okay, I guess it's working now. Money report? That's a dollar report. Check this out real quick. Is it gonna work or not? Is it gonna work? Oh, well, I'm not gonna use it. I gotta go over here, keep on checking there. Okay. I just do this. Back here. So, the energy drinks, I got, you know, one of each, $16.98, $222.05, and the Bath and Body, it's on here, $22.06, Amazon, no, we're gonna go with emails. Yeah, I thought I'd look at it. Messages and what again, right? I was messing up. So, we got this. America Energy Red Wine Boom. America's Energy Drink. Not Your Granny Apple Caramel Apple. So it looks like 18. Your busy to my new baby, it's also on Sandra Catherine. It's in Virginia. Georgia. So, that is good for a cake. Oh, it's very good. And the website will be linked down below. You can get some energy drinks. I need to be to blend. So YouTube is YouTube blend. Coronavirus COVID-19 is not a conspiracy theory, not fake news, not a government lockdown. It's real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. Not fake news. Like Joe Biden, big fucking deal. Trump, huge, big fucking deal. Huge. YouTube is YouTube blend. Stay home. YouTube is YouTube blend. Wash your hands 20 seconds with hot soapy water. YouTube is YouTube blend. Wear a mask. Show some distancing 6 feet apart. YouTube is YouTube blend. Don't have to donate blood. If you want to donate blood, call the Red Cross. You know, it's a global pandemic. We in it together, literally. Every country, the whole world, every country, all of the United States of America, all 56. So, but YouTube is telling me you know about the QVC, but you know, more. Well, that's the same, you know. Yeah, that's why coronavirus and COVID-19, like my aunt said. Population travel. Too much travel, too much people. And yeah, I don't know why nobody put credit of the mock character. You know, dude, I know after real life, but Halloween and Daniel, you know, the view and set up in California, Canada, and stuff like that. But, you know, because people said, and the one did it, started it, transgender. Who said, you know, America, it's that too, and the whole world said that. So, that's to say it about that, so. And special people, you know, senior citizen, elderly, Mills of Wills, and the kids go to feed the kids and stuff like that, you know. $1 million match, now $2 match. Because YouTube is YouTube, you badass, you kick ass, you do your thing. This is amazing. I'm glad I tried. And a big shout out, thank you, that means so to me, appreciate it. Of T-Page review number one, energy drink product, we were subscribed to me. Well, you did. I wouldn't know about these drinks, you know. I'm taking a minute to me, appreciate it. America Energy, Red Wine, Blue American Energy, you know. A website link that blog is for energy drinks. Yeah. And you got exclusive energy. Small business, YouTube, YouTube, and YouTube, and YouTube, and YouTube, check out his website, eBay, Instagram. It's, you know, same my YouTube channel. You know, not paid, you know, I don't, I would say, YouTube, go, show mercy, I know, Monster Ultra, Violent, Suspended, you know, we do, I want to do that, paid, no, it's bored, depressed, tired, warm, and cold, you know, cold, summertime, screwed, fuck, and no doubt about it, coronavirus. COVID-19, I do what I'm supposed to do, stay at home, be self for that, you know, do. You know? Quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place, the rule, the law, all of it. So, it's a big, big thing. You know, all of it. Like that, you know, I'll always be grateful for all of it. And YouTube and Google, you know. I love this, you know. Yeah. But. So what up, YouTubers? YouTube, what's going on? What the deal, right? What the deal, what the deal? I don't know. My dad, Tuesday gonna bring him. 2% milk foam cups. Like that, I don't know. I don't know what to do taco. Probably either chili pepper, sugar cane, like mayonnaise, or sauce and spaghetti. I don't know. The hamburgers and fries, I don't think see my dad grill all that, but he can do hamburger and fries, but hot dogs and fries, I don't know. What, you know. You know, that's the saying about it. It's like casual gamer in Kentucky. Hard time, the videos are in there, and depressing stuff like that. We got that, you know. Big YouTube video, you know. Take a break. You know. Me, it's like even casual gamer in Kentucky, you know. Making these, you know, making YouTube videos help a lot. He said that people not depressed don't get it. He didn't get it until now. But like Clay said on the old watch, 2006, you know, graduate senior, my first year in school, all that. You know, sleep, emo, screaming, all that. And what? I wasn't depressed. New life for Illinois. Yeah, you depressed. Been like that, you know, we do. You know what I mean? And we got coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter place, rule, law, you know what we do. Like that. Who knows about it? Who knows? But, I don't know. But, well, I don't know. I don't think I'd do the be going ACC championship, but beat YouTube YouTube one come to North Carolina 5-6-7-8, no, whatever. It's over. Beat them. What if I told you about it? 3R's rematch of redemption. But 3R's rematch of redemption. Clemson Tigers. But I say the guy lost, but they're gonna play each other. ACC championship, but like Florida State, they like 5-1 on games. They win, we might go to the national championship. Clemson's Tigers fish should be able to win the bowl game. Like that, that'd be a chip play like us. You know. It's like that fight for Nebraska, one loss, hoping that no, they beat us. How would be USC Bruins? It's like two losses, hoping that pack. Like Nebraska Corn Huskies, hopefully they're not a Big 12. I think Texas still won. They won the Big 12 championship. Did they beat Nebraska Corn Huskies? I think that might have been perfect. Or Texas. They won the Big 12 championship. They won the national championship. They beat Clemson's Tigers, which they beat us. We do it. Our defense come alive. Enter some touchdown. Rude. Moore got one, but I don't think that. Yeah, Wilms, he did. It was itching. And we had Adam, but, you know, he done. Little, the running back, he done forever. That was good. He was good. Smith, he did a touchdown while he was running. Here on the It's just that we have a big senior class change dramatically. Augustine, will he be Heisman? Frederick, he didn't injured. He should be in the bowl game, but that's going to be interesting. That'd be three in a row, triple option, quarterbacks. But this is backup, because Frederick, you know. That's unfortunate. The kickers won last year. Wake Forest. You know, sophomore, big juniors. But we got 94 Warren, freshman. Robinson, 95 juniors, too. You know. See about that. So it's going to be interesting. But we took, you know, Baylor with 3-1 mistake, kicker. So yeah. We've been getting the 2 points. One, we sacked the quarterback here, we stopped the run game. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we have a defense player, last name Boner. Someone's doing it. Pretty good, very good. Adam, he had two or three, and he was done. But he's a sophomore, so he's good. Kaplan 20, junior 1, he got injured. It's like, even them games, you think about them games. North Carolina could have blow out of the water last of that season. But Clemens Tigers, the bowl game, Arkansas, Chick-fil-A, ACC Championship. Then we have Nebraska Cornhuskers, close game. Same got to be 14-16. Just imagine that. In the Miami. Well, we have Florida State, I guess, but it was, I think it's a 10-point game, 28-38. Like, then again, yeah, but. Well, we shot them at, there at the end, but third quarter, they slow, you know, kill the clock and ran. But, you know, yeah, we got the ball, and we didn't do nothing with the damn ball. It's easier to see the kicker that kept us in the game. One time, I think did 2-point conversion. We did a lot, you know. I don't know, obviously he did touch on, he did close, but Fisher, I think he did. I don't know, it'd be first down more. I always say love needs in the middle of on that turn of the bed board. I don't know if he's gonna do a touch on, but he lost the ball. Augustine, he did a passing touch on Rowland. Amazing. Be a third one. 13 interceptions. Or I say 7 to 20 interceptions. High number. He should be able to get 1,000 of kick return, 2 touchdowns, and punt returns. 2 touchdowns. Kind of close. It's kind of, I think, 400 to 900. Nuts. We'll probably get the high thing. Pretty something. He's, you know, seen like Freddick. Because he's Freddick 97. I think, he's Augustine 96 and Fisher is 94. And some good shit. Oh, I love it. I would love to have my dad try this. Because, it was 2 hours. I didn't do part two. YouTube and Google, oh mercy. I got all my videos uploaded. So that's by this. So it's going to be on schedule. But uploads is crazy. So, yeah. So, yeah. Oh shit, I gotta go buy this. Part three. Show mercy, please. Gotta go buy.